Today, we're finding out what guinea pig tastes like, so I threw him in a pot of spaghetti so I could try him. After I tried him, I've come to the conclusion. It tastes like a mix between hamster and dog.